equality and freedom. The Syrian army says it has captured a number of foreign-backed terrorists in the western city of Hama. The detained men have confessed to killing army personnel and kidnapping and raping women in the cities of Homs and Hama.